The 13-stroke roll, a roll consisting of 13 strokes. Similar to the 11-stroke roll, but we're gonna add two more notes in, or one extra set of doubles. The rudiment looks like this. Right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right. Or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Now, if you start this rudiment with your right hand, you're gonna end it with your right hand, which generally means you can alternate right and left lead hands within this rudiment. Let me show it to you one more time. Alternating hands. Right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right. Left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. All right, that's the basics behind this rudiment. Let's practice it now with a click at 60 beats per minute, both at 16th note and 32nd note feels. Here we go. Now, to learn how to apply this rudiment and improve your drumming, join us at drumeo.com.